Dear brothers, sisters, and children, hope all of you are doing fine at your respective places. We are presenting to you this video with the intention of enlightening you on the history and genealogy of Pallikkal family, a sub-branch of Edathumpadikkal family at Pallam near Kottayam. The history is told to you in a voice-over narrative form. Here we go. Our ancestors belonged to Kodungallur in Thrissur district. It is believed that St. Thomas the Apostle first came to Kodungallur, built a church, and spread the message of faith and salvation across the state from there. From Kodungallur, one group migrated to Arnattugara near Thrissur in the 9th century AD, and from there to Agapparamba near Angamali in Ernakulam district for business and agriculture. Following discord with the king, the family headed by Mathu fled Angamali and reached Thalilkota, that is today's Kottayam. Mathu's son Kochimathu later moved to Thazhathangadi near Kottayam for business in 1612. After Kochimathu's death, his son Kurian had a flourishing business at Thazhathangadi. During this time, he financially helped a Thamburati, a female member of a royal family of Edathil Palace, Pallam. After Kurian's death, his son Ittimathu took over the business, but soon he was in debts. The then head of the Edathil Palace, as a gesture of appreciation for Kurian's financial help to his mother, invited Ittimathu and family to Pallam in 1685, built a house for them in front of Edathil Palace, and gifted them with land for agriculture. Thus came the family name Edathil Padikkal. Padikkal means at or near or in front of the gate, which later came to be known as Edathumpadikkal. The following books vouch for the fact that Ittimathu and family were the first Christians to have settled down in Pallam area. Family meeting, Kudumbayogam. The first family meet of the Edathumpadikkal family was held in 1936. They decided to publish the history and genealogy of the family. A three-member committee was constituted, which included P.K. Maman, Pallikkal Mallappally, Kurianachan's son, and they brought out a brief history and genealogy of the Edathumpadikkal family, and the book was published in 1939. An updated version of the book was released at the 2018 family meeting. Reverend P.M. Kurian, fondly called Kurianachan. Reverend P.M. Kurian belongs to the 9th generation of Edathumpadikkal family at Pallam. He is rightly called the Doyen of Pallikkal family, as the family owes its origin to him, who settled down at Mallappally West near Nedungadapalli Junction 6 generations ago. Kurianachan was born in 1845 as the second son of Mathu, Malayal Puthanpurikkal, and Sara, the second daughter of O. Chathumenon, who took the lead in translating the Bible from English to Malayalam in 1819. After his schooling at Pallam, he joined CNI, Kottayam, where he completed his theological studies. In 1872, he was ordained as deacon by Madras Bishop Dr. Jalil. Kurianachan served as vicar of the following churches: Thrissur, Mundakkayam, Mallappally, Thalavadi, Kattanam, and Nedungadapalli. Reverend Kurian also set up churches at Anjilava, Vadakkal, Kulangara, and Vettikota. Church records show that Kurianachan was the fourth vicar at the Nedungadapalli parish, 1905 to 1919. 1928, Reverend Kurian died at the age of 83 and was buried at the Nedungadapalli St. Thomas CSI Church Cemetery. His wife, Eli Maman, Mulepparambil Mundakayam, was a Brahmin convert. She had already converted to Christianity before the marriage. The wedding was solemnized by missionaries. Family name Pallikal. As the church did not own a parsonage of its own, Kurinachan bought a plot of land, built a house and settled down at Mallapalli West. How did the family get the name Pallikal? Palli means church and Pallikal to or at the church. Pallikal became popular among the village folk from those who visited the house for medical treatment, enjoying permanently on Kurinachan's abode with the family name Pallikal. Please remember that Kurinachan was an exponent of homeopathy and Ayurveda. Kurinachan's children: Matthew Kurian, Mallapalli West; Sarah, husband Eepan, Maliyekal, Kollaparambu, Kottayam; P.K. Maman, Mallapalli West; Mariam, husband Reverend Philippos Worki, Kallur, Aimanam; Eli, husband Thoma Vergis, Padipurakkal, Edathuva; Anna, husband Chaco Vergis, Modail, Mallapalli West; Chachi, husband Thoma Vergis, Chirudon, Maliyekal, Maraman; Rilachi, husband Philippos Chirian, Madathil, Kayangulam; and Chaco, who died as a student. Kurinachan's son P.K. Maman and his wife Sarah Maman, Punyatra Thazhattu, Thazhattangadi, Kottayam. P.K. Maman's children: Kunyamma, Chinnadi, Kochukunya, Chakochan, Baby, Kunyunya, Lucy, Ausepooti, Benny, Kuttiyamma and Kunya. P. Maman Kurian Kochukunya and Shoshamma Kurian Kunyamma Pavathu Kizhakkethil Kodukulanji. P.K. Maman Rari, P.K. Matthew Thambi, P.K. Kurian Kuriyachan, P.K. Joseph Pillaichan, Nainan P. Kurian Thangachan and Alex P. Kurian Kunya or Mom.
Did you know this? According to informed sources, the initial P, widely used as a component of names among members of the root family, is the abbreviation of Puthan Purikkal. Kurinachan's grandfather built a Puthan Pura, means new house, on a plot of land locally known as Malay Paramba. Mala means hill and Paramba land. Hence, the family name Malamel Puthan Purikkal, new house on a hill. Church denominational rift. Eduthumpadikkal family branches are split between Orthodox and CSI liturgies for church worship. On the initiative of a family member, a church was built at Pallam in 1837, where a worship service with a sermon was held every Saturday by Reverend Henry Baker, a CMS missionary, and Holy Kurbana communion by Vicar Reverend Father Maman. As there was conflict between Anglican and Syrian forms of worship, Reverend Baker took charge and ousted the vicar. Meanwhile, the holy baptism of the son of Kurian Itti, a member of the family, was held in the tradition of Anglican liturgy. This led to a decision to baptize the child again at Chiriyavalli, Kottayam, in Syrian tradition, leading to a denominational split in the Eduthumpadikkal family. The church, built at Karimbinkala Kadava in 1837, is St. John the Baptist CSI Church, Pallam.